Wanasema hii ndio uni talent season 2 niggas. Jinako. Mwaka huu tuna matatizo.
Matatizo ni makubwa.
We have problem. Too much talent. Ukisikia too much talent ndio hii. Makofi tafadhali kwa this. Naomba nisiongee sana. Energy, accuracy, A. Professionalism, A. Discipline, A. Creativity, A. Milioni kumi, A. I'll see you next round, homeboys.
Ebene. Ishe inaweza karudiwa? Energy. Natumia energy kubwa. Natumia energy kubwa sana. Wanatumia energy kubwa. Ebene. Guys. Kutokea mlipotoka mpaka mnapoelekea mnaelekea kwenye milioni 10. kazi kumi ya kwanza. To be honest. Kwanzia mwonekano, kwanzia hizi A zote alizo hapa JD, I think maybe an expedition.
Kiukweli kabisa, effort A. Sawa. Wala sio A plus. A. Nimependa at least you guys at least mmejitahidi kumatch, unajua the outfits, it's good. Sindio? Yeah, let's clap for them for that. The dance moves. If you think I'm joking, are you the leader? You're the leader. When you're choreographer. Okay. My advice. Moja tu, msionge sana. Advice yangu moja tu. Since we're the choreographer, make sure you always stand mbele at wangali wanapocheza. I need to see strength. You guys are built. Your bodies. Hamna unene wote kwenye mwili wenu. You see, you know when you're dancing and you're just going like, people think it's extraordinary because they're not dancers and they don't understand because they're just saying it looks good. Yes, I am. I'm a bloody choreographer. You better watch your step. So, all I'm saying, milienu, you need to use that strength. Siko mmanielewa? Are you understanding? Don't take it personal. And then next time when you actually use the strength, they will see there's a difference and you will know what I'm talking about. Thank you.